parents. I have my sister Emily here and my nephew Lincoln. Say hi, Lincoln.
Hi, Lincoln.
And for this video challenge, Lincoln is going to do my eye makeup. So Yay! Let's see what he's got for me.
Okay, which one do you want to use? Stand up.
You want to show them the colors? Ooh, so pretty.
Ooh, which one do you want to use? You got to dip the paintbrush.
You got to pick a color and put it on my eyelids.
Let's do this.
Okay.
Bad.
I'll do this one. Which eye do you want to do? You have to turn to the camera. They see you. Sit over here and face the camera. Okay.
Okay. That's good.
Now you got to do her eyes.
Get it right on my eye.
Oh.
That is so close.
Gotta get it right on her eye.
Can you do the other side? Ooh, it's
good job.
So good.
It's good.
I believe you.
Oh, this looks so good.
I love the spotted look.
Yes, that's going to be in style in 2019.
Get a little okay, bit you want to pick a different
color?
A little bit of the pink, maybe?
Uh-huh. Want the pink one? Okay, get the pink one and do it right in the...
He's not looking.
Corner. Wow.
You got enough?
Okay.
Okay, put it on my eye.
Put it on her eyes. Stand up. We're having a little too much fun over here.
Technical difficulty. Yeah.
No,
on the eye.
On her eyes. Oh, good. That's perfect.
You want to do the other one, too?
Do this one. Good job, Nick.
It's good.
Are they even?
Good.
Does she look really pretty? Does she look pretty?
Yeah, pretty.
Thank you. You want to pick one more color or is this it? Oh! And just a push for good luck.
Pick that light pink one, okay?
Oh, that's so pretty.
And then you're going to put it on the inner corner of her eye right there. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Good job.
And the other side?
Right there. Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Perfect.
Thank you.
Can you blend,
so
can you blend that in a little
oh,
more?
Oh, blend the forehead, maybe.
Perfect. Say perfect.
Contouring perfect. For beginners, people.
Say, she's so pretty.
Oh, look at that. Thank you all for watching.
Say bye.
Say bye, Lincoln.
Bye.